Hidilyn, how was your Hanoi trip? How do you feel about it?
Huh?
How did you feel about your Hanoi trip before the tournament?
Oh, I love
home.
I love
home.
But again, I'm crazy. After the waiter.